Day 2. Together in this journey. Any journey alone is hard. During this Lent season, please know that you are part of millions of the faithful in this daily walk. Focus on the need of your soul to grow through the reading of God's Word and prayer.